Lord, those who live in the Please, all right. Jesus when Jesus reached this spot, he looked up and spoke to him. "Zacchaeus, come down. Hurry, because I must stay at your house today." And he hurried down and welcomed him joyfully. They all complained and they saw what was happening. "He has come to stay at Caesar's house," they said. But Zacchaeus stood his ground and said to the Lord, "Look, sir, I am coming to give half of my property to the poor. Neither I have cheated anybody. I will pay him back 4 times the amount." And Jesus said to him, "Today salvation has come to this house, because this man too is a son of Abraham. The Son of Man has come to seek out and save what was lost." My dear people of God, the gospel of the Lord. Good morning, my dear brother and priests. Good morning, Publisher. This morning, I'm listening to the beautiful and very inspiring sharing of Monsignor Mar. I am reminded of an author. His name is Jackson Brown, in a book, simple book, where he wrote, "God gives the nuns, but it is not about them." It means like God is so generous to give us so much, but more often than not, when he gives, it is a man in a nutshell, and it is actually our responsibility to discover what is inside the nut or nutshell by breaking the nuts. Kevin Sheridan is very inspiring because herein we see our priesthood in a different perspective. Then I also remember a movie which perhaps, if not all, many of us have watched the film entitled Dead Poets Society, starring Robin Williams. And in that movie, I remember that there was this teacher, the prisoner Robin Williams. He had another way of reaching his students. In his history class, one time he was asking the students to define what is history. And there was this student who was so focused, and right from the book, he was trying to define his what is history. And the professor was asking, "Is it the best that we could give as a definition?" And you see, then everyone was surprised when the professor was telling, take it up, tell it, throw it." The students to come in front and stand at the top of the table. First in the history that the students were asked to step on the top of the table. Just the parallel, he said. And I think we also got the point. It is actually a way of looking at things in a different perspective. We are here in the Holy Land, and everyone asks a question. We have so many questions to ask. I have a question. That is not the question. But I think things do happen for a purpose, and that is according to the will of God. So let me share with you my reflection yesterday when we were in church while the bishop was doing the renewal of baptism. his vision, visionary, the last vision of the vision. Identity. And I care about my identity as a priest. St. John the Baptist is clear about this. When he was doing the baptism, when he was inviting people to be baptized, the authority asked a question, on what power, authority, do you do such thing? And he was clear with himself. I am the voice of the wilderness. So he was just a precursor. We know for a fact that he did not steal that identity that only Jesus has as the Son of God. So he was clear with himself. Dealing with my students and teachers, especially the students, ito yung marami problema namin so far sa ngayon. There are some of those who have been experiencing some kind of crisis in identity. Yung iba, lumalaki sa lola kasi ang parents na sa approach. So hindi na niya kinalasting niya. Yun naman iba, OFW moving, hindi na rin siya close sa kanyang anak. There was this student who said, "I think I can belong with whom?" The name is Alan. Masama ang may mga father. In your case, that is masama, said the Lord. Why the father? Is it because I am 16 years old only? No, because you are a lovely, a fellow guy. So it means to say, ito yung identity, crisis of identity. Minsan, ito rin sana, and please, do not misunderstand when I say this. In my experience with our students, teachers, and parents, there are some of those who would tell me, "Father, bakit ganun naman si Father? Ginagamit niya ang pulpito para sabihan ang mga tao about the sale na hindi maganda yung mga sinasabi." So, herein, we are being challenged. At the last analysis, we have to think, buti pa itong tao ito. He or she is sure of himself and identity is mature. He knows for a while that he is a missionary in the palace. He is a designer in the school. And more importantly, he is a child of God like us. Kaya minsan ang may problema, they yung impression nila sa atin. They are confused at times because they cannot reconcile hearing a priest in such a way that ginagamit ang pulpito minsan sa isang bagay na of yourself. So herein, maganda makita natin, there is really this Jesus, I say, I'm glad that I have she knew. At isang institution, kapag walang vision, mamamatay. Kapag ang isang parokya na walang vision, mahirap makasurvive. So hearing Jesus invited us to be in this place, to see things beyond physical and mere symbols and physical places. And that leads us to the last point, motivation. Motivation, para naman yung pinuminin, why do you do such a thing? Para dapat we must always have this purpose. Kapag may ginagawa ka at tinanong ka bakit ginagawa mo yan, hindi mo alam. Parang napaka-sayang-sayang na. Panangin mother, lagi sa sabi, yung character, communication, the way you dress, the way you say things, the way you package yourself is the communication of your own character. So be prepared to stand for what is right at all times. Kasi yung magtama. Dahil kaya mo yung pagtanggol, ang ginagawa mo, at ang pagtatama, because you are standing on and standing on what is right. And yun ang motivation. So just to end, naalala mo yung isang kwento about a father. Sabi sa mga anak, sabi sa anak niya, holding two apples. Sabi, anak, dalawin mo ang sanas mo yun. Akin ang isa. So, pagkarinig mong anak, kinagata niya ang sanas. Kinagata din yung isa. Sabi ng tatay, kinagata yung anak mo. Sino nagturo niya ng pagiging maramot? Anak, kahit hindi mo na yun, sinasabi ko, kinagatan mo na yun. Kinagatan mo yun. Umikata. So, sabi na yun ng bata. Dahil ito sa'yo. Kasi mas matamis, mas matong, mas juicy. Meaning to say, minsan, biktima nga tayo ng mga circumstance, raw impressions. Pero maganda makita natin on our level, we know what we are doing. We know where we are.
Let us all stand for the prayers. Well,